Inquisitor Master and It's Funny hate each other. Before we start, I'd like you to hit that red subscribe button so that you'd never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, and welcome back to another video here on Roblox Squeeze. So guys, in today's video, we're going to talk about the massive rumors saying Inquisitor Master and It's Funny hate each other. So let's find out how much of these rumors are valid. So guys, if you're curious to know, then make sure to watch the video to the end. So in case some of you don't know who It's Funny is, let me explain. It's Funny, also known as Cat, is a Roblox gaming YouTuber with over 7.4 million subscribers on her channel. She's also the middle child in a family of four siblings. The Crew is a group made up of all of her siblings. It's Funny's channel is well known for her Roblox and Minecraft gameplay, but she's also dabbled in other games like Human Fall Flat, Overcooked 2, Fortnite, and others. On Fridays, she used to host weekly live feeds that she dubbed Funny Fridays. However, it was recently been renamed to Crew Live. She still plays with the Crew on a live feed, but that's just once a week this time. The fundamental issue with her timing is thought to be the basis of this adjustment. She also does a lot of Q&As on her channel, and her content is very family friendly. She's even nominated for a Shorty Award in the gaming category. Thanks to her fans for helping her reach 2 million subscribers and a face reveal in 2018. She was also nominated for two Bloxy Awards, one for Best Roblox Twitter Platform, which she won, and the other for Best Video Channel, which she also won. Despite her success on the network, reports began to circulate that she's growing animosity towards other Roblox YouTubers. In recent weeks, a large number of fans have been tweeting and posting on Roblox subreddits about how It's Funny believes Inquisitor Master is one of the most overrated Roblox YouTubers on the internet. We're not suggesting we agree with any of these arguments or viewpoints held by these fans. We think it's a little forceful, but it's necessary to hear all sides of the argument. People have also said that Inquisitor Master is a normie who is now churning out Roblox videos with no soul or anything. It's a little strange. They appear to be fans who have been following her for a while. It's intriguing to see how they've changed their minds on someone they've been following for a few years. Based on a few peeks at several YouTube comment areas on her channel, most older and newer followers continue to defend Inquisitor Master, claiming that she's only trying to appeal to as many audiences as possible while being child-friendly. It might be difficult to provide entertainment for children while also catering to the interest of older viewers. Alexandra Tehran, better known as Roblox YouTuber Inquisitor Master, has been on the site since 2014 and has over 8.4 million subscribers on her channel, which receives millions of views each week. She's a household name in the Roblox community, and everyone recognizes her for her eccentric attitude and incredible Roblox content. It's Funny, on the other hand, appears to have argued that she is superior to Inquisitor Master because she creates far higher quality video despite having a smaller channel. Both have astronomically large audiences. You'd think the types of films they make and the quality they produce would be similar, but some fans argue that Inquisitor Master recycles a lot of stuff she's already created and continues to make repetitive movies on her channel. Even though they're still Roblox or some entirely other game, It's Funny films tend to break out into new genres and movies. Another factor is that the channel has its own fan base. Many argue that fans of Inquisitor Master are younger in age and hence more mature than viewers of its who have a larger number of children in her following but not as many as Inquisitor Master. This could be why Inquisitor Master's content appears repetitive in order to appeal to younger children, but is that truly a bad thing? In any case, many fans believe that It's Funny is more invested in the game of Roblox itself rather than Inquisitor Master, resulting in far more wholesome and interesting material. But let us know your thoughts about these two in the comment section below. So guys, that brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen now because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.